Hey, buddy boy, we're almost out of here. Where they got you heading next, partner?
I really don't have anything, at the moment, you know, planned, or I don't really have any,
Hey, buddy, you okay? What's up?
Actually, I do have something that I wanted to...
I always had grave problems with that man, Captain Mitchell. From my earliest days at the Academy, you could say that he never appreciated my talents.
Why don't you put that bird down, you coward? Then we'll see really how talented you are.
No, that would make things too easy, especially since I would expect that you're looking for this. Of course, by the time you retrieve it,
you haven't succeeded yet, Carlos.
Of course I have. Farewell, Mitchell.
I'll save my goodbyes for when I see you, Carlos. And that'll be real soon!
Am I on? Okay. Captain Mitchell, this is the President. After everything you've been through, including saving my life, I have to call on you one last time. NORAD's network security has been breached. Four of our ICBMs have gone off the grid. Russia and China have itchy fingers and sketchy intel, so they've just raised their security levels. I'd say they're minutes from taking us beyond the point of no return. Mitchell, you must stop Carlos. We're talking about minutes, soldier.
Hostile contact, front.
Mitchell, Carlos is being given ground support by a special forces group, Oculus 7. You need to take them out before you reach Carlos' chopper. Good luck, son. We're depending on you.
Regroup.
Area cleared. In position.
Green light.
Weapon free. Roger. Target down.
That's it, Captain. The way is now clear. Return to the APC and proceed to the football's last known position at Angel Plaza. Move, Captain. We're running out of time.
Area cleared.
Look sharp. We're going in.
To me!
Forming on you!
Stay close and quiet.
Go quiet. Roger that.
Destroy
him! Weapons free, Roger!
I'm done playing with you, Mitchell. This time is for keeps.
Fall back on me.
Go away.
We have confirmation that Carlos is set down at Angel Plaza. We must assume that Carlos has moved to the embassy and is transferring the codes there. You must intercept Carlos and recover the football before he finishes the transmission.
Target down.
Back on me.
Forming on you. I'm here. In position.
Advance.
Moving, Captain. Area cleared. I'm here, holding position.
Let's move.
Moving now.
Regroup.
On the way.
Move.
Moving to position.
Thank you.
Target down.
Let's go.
Moving, Captain.
Advance.
Moving.
Attack.
Firing. In position.
Move now.
Moving, Captain. I'm here, holding position.
Okay, let's move out.
Moving now.
Let's move.
Moving now.
Okay, let's move out.
Moving, Captain.
You only hasten your own death. Come on then, fool.
I'm here. In position. I'm here, holding position. Contact.
Move now.
Moving, Captain. Hey, I'm on your side, Scott. Weapons free, Roger. In position.
Move, move, move.
Moving, Captain. Roger. Target down, Scott.
Let's go.
Moving. I'm here, holding position.
Move.
Moving, Captain.
I have killed your friend. I have the briefcase. I have everything. might get the best of my men, but you won't take me, Mitchell.
Just wanted to commend you on some excellent work out there, Captain Mitchell. And I've got something you'll be interested to know. General Ontiveros had help from influential people within the U.S. in his attempts to block NATSA. I'm patching some video through. Stand by.
And we are now being told that retired U.S. General James Monroe was arrested moments ago for what some believe is his involvement in Mexico's failed coup attempt.
Well, that explains how Carlos was able to hack his way into NORAD's computer. He had help on the inside.
Precisely. General Monroe opposed any idea of a joint security agreement with Canada and Mexico and pursued all means at his disposal to stop it.
But I still don't understand why.
He thought the best way to derail NATSA was to overthrow the Mexican government and put close friends like General Ontiveros in power. Even if it meant scaring the Russians and Chinese and putting the whole world on the edge of nuclear annihilation. And to think, it almost worked.